Fourth Quarter, Module 3, Week 3, Different Seasons in the Philippines. Introduction of the lesson. The Philippines is a tropical country and has only two official seasons, wet season and dry season. On this module, you can learn more about the science behind it. After going through this lesson, you are expected to describe the different seasons in the Philippines. Why do you think we experience specific seasons in the Philippines? The seasons are caused by the tilt of the Earth's rotational axis away or towards the Sun as it travels through its year-long path around the Sun. The Earth has a tilt of 23.5 degrees relative to the ecliptic plane, or the imaginary surface formed by its almost circular path around the Sun. And since the country is situated near the equator, the Philippines experience the same amount of daylight and darkness throughout the year and have alternating seasons of rainy and dry. The wet season, or sometimes called the rainy season, is the time of the year when most of the region's average annual rainfall occurs. In the Philippines, the rainy season is from June to the early part of October. Rain brings multitude of benefits to the earth, including watering wild plants and crops, humidifying the air, creating streams and rivers, replenishing the water table, and creating healthy negative ions. Perhaps the most important benefits of rain is its redistribution of fresh water in the water cycle. Wet season is characterized by a pronounced rainy season with thunderstorm. During rainy season, it is advisable to carry an umbrella, especially in the late afternoon. It is also during rainy season that farmers are able to plant crops. The dry season is a yearly period of low rainfall. In the Philippines, a dry season is from the later part of October to May. The dry season may be subdivided further into A. The cool dry season, from the later part of October to February. B. The hot dry season, from March to May. In this season, it has a lower chance of rainfall, low humidity, which causes watering holes and rivers to dry up. This is probably the most comfortable season a tropical country like the Philippines has. Since there are less chances of rain, there are lesser chances of experiencing flood, and people engage in more outdoor activities. Dry season is characterized by hot and cloudless days. The peak of dry season is in April with less rain showers. The dry season is influenced by the seasonal wind and the northeast monsoon, Amihan. Northeast breeze from Siberia in northern China is cool and dry, which brings prolonged periods of successive cloudless days. It is advisable to wear light-colored and cotton clothes during warm days to be comfortable. The summer months is the time for some people to go on vacation, swimming, and visit other islands. It is also the time for some people to dry their crops and other goods.